Oklahoma City.
Yeah.
good. Thank you. the home. I'd like to, first of all, I'm knocked out you're here. Second of all, I'd like to introduce my band leader who does everything for me. His name is Mr. Wadi Wattel, and he also plays the guitar. Quickly, another new addition to mine, the famous Steven Expander, whoever you have a Zooey there band. I have a new bass player. She's a girl, she's a great bass player. Her name is Jennifer Campbell. And so I have three bands. In back of Jim is an incredible keyboard player. I just kind of really met him. He plays music, his name is Jay Winnie. And I'll introduce my drummer later.
Thank you.
Now my imagination travels smaller. Thank you. she had everything. I think I'll take one quick moment. She's back over here to introduce you to my drummer, Mr. Rick Moretta. And the man next to him is playing keyboards also. I love his piano. His name is Bobby Martin, and he also sings a saxophone, and he's wonderful. The queen next door to Bobby, the percussion player that you would want in your band, the best. Her name is Bobby Hall. And my three old food friends. Still the same ones, except for this middle lady, whom I kind of asked Bob Dylan if I could, please, dear God, let me have Alicia, because I need a singer. So I'll introduce her first. There's Alicia right in the middle. Alicia and I are just back from the Alone Together Dylan Petty Tour, so we're tired, but we're grooving. Right next there on this side, in Dallas, Texas, is Miss Loretta Perry. And right here, I met her in Hawaii. She was living in like a cool treehouse in Hawaii, right? This is Sharon Salone. Get up.
Yeah.
Jesus willing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
In the heart of the world, shadow in the world.
I wish you didn't have to use a microphone.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you for being here. Thank you for being a lot of fun and for partying and caring. You know what? You better come to my next project because I will be expecting you. Thank you for being. Dreams on wild, wild, steady night. Now you know it's a dream, God, why I told you love steady night. I told you so. Thank you.
Well, Oklahoma, I want you to know that I am staying here for 3 days. To build on Oklahoma. So thank you really a lot for even being here, and thank you for just being wonderful. I really love you. Nobody ever did write you a song. Somebody has written you a song now. Did you ever hear me sing? Listen to me now. No, I'd rather be alone than to be without you. Oh, don't you know? This is your song, your song. Has anyone ever given anything to you? In all your darkest sorrow, did you ever give it? up and I want to. I have to give him back, right? I have to say goodbye or I'm going to get the big look. But I have to tell you, these little people make it worth it, and you make it worth it. So, hey, I'll bring it to you backstage, right?